team, an absolute legend in his own right, Mr. Sourav Ganguly. Would you kindly come up on the stage straight away, sir? How are you? Thank you so much for joining us today. I'm going to ask you straight off, of course, our media and our friends will settle down. Have a seat. Forgive me, I'm very starstruck. All right, let's fire off the question. To be between 22 yards is not something new for you. You've ruled the pitch, but today when...
to all of them. I'm sure a lot of you will watch it. You'll enjoy it because this is a huge sport in this country. And as they say, you know, it rules the country and has done that over the years. So I'm sure you'll get to know a bit more. It's about an agent and a cricketer, which is very common in modern day sport. And hopefully everybody will enjoy it.
Well, fabulous. With that, ladies and gentlemen, I have nothing more to say. As the two of us, you know, take our places down, we're going to bring the riser down. We're going to watch 22 Yards Ka Driller for the first time ever. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand, of course, for Mr. Sourav Ganguly. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Nice. Very good.
But you know what? I mean, I was a journalist in my real life, and so was Mitali. So we, you know, brainstormed and jammed quite a bit for this one. The only difference in my case was that I was not a sports journalist. So I was a crime and education journalist. But Mitali gave me a lot of tips and told me about media boots and, you know, all those conversations and body languages and the way they move and everything. you'll come to know about my character. I don't know how much I'm supposed to talk about my particular character, because
well,
she
saw
has
quite a bit, so yeah, we're pretty excited about
your
character.
Yeah, so you can say if I use the word maybe bitchy journalist or
yes,
whatever,
yes.
But that's not the case. She, how she gets everything back on track and set it right. That's
fabulous,
also
fabulous. Thank you so much, Githika. It's a pleasure to have you on stage. Panchi's not here, she's shooting today, but in order of, I would say, seniority perhaps, because she's such a legend when it comes to the industry. Choithi Ghoshal, could I please have you on the stage, ma'am? Thank you so much for joining us. Your character is Trishna, and of course, would you take a seat? Yeah, thank you. Would you tell us a little bit about playing sister to Amartya in the film?
I would say that as a Bengali family, as a sister of a cricketer, it was a very known path for me, because in my family, I know that there were players who had played cricket. So, and also, like, since Sourav is here, so I can say that, you know, when Sourav played, I felt the same thing when Amartya was playing for the film. So, you know, it was such an easy thing for us. I used to just pray, I used to cry, I used to feel happy, and my day was made when Sourav played well. So the emotions are so known, yet I had to play it, and it was a pleasure.
Thank you so much for keeping that answer so precise there. Thank you. All right, up next, introducing in Hindi cinema for the first time, Amartya Ray, ladies and gentlemen, playing Shom. My God, I absolutely love what you're wearing. Let me first start off with that. Okay, fashion statement right there. All right.
Devarnil. It's a designer called Devarnil. They do cool stuff.
How well you've been taught. I like this. Yeah. All right, let's start off by asking you, of course. You're not a professional cricketer. And obviously, this is a film about professionals. How much did you have to fake it? Did you have to do a lot of rehearsal, a lot of practice?
I'd say that being a Indian boy, cricket is something that, you know, runs through your bloodstream. I mean, cricket is like a religion here, so you can't escape cricket. So I also played cricket in my gully, you know. I've grown up playing cricket. But here you take it to the next level where you're playing a professional, you know, who's almost like Indian Open perhaps. For that, I underwent a long training session. So, I don't know where Samrat is. I mean, Samrat, our script writer, he has played state level cricket. So, he had mentored me a lot on, taking the stances, the balance of the feet, you know, getting the posture correct. And firstly, I need to say that I'm feeling a lot of pressure because Dada is in front of me and I'm even talking about all of this. And it's also really funny. So he helped me a lot, and Gautam Dev, who's also a state level trainer, and I think he trained your personal trainer for a point of time with Dada. So he helped me a lot.
That's
and
fabulous.
He went almost for a month long, more than a month workshop. That was a lot of fun.
Well, thank you so much and congratulations. You look very impressive. And that last line when you said, ki mere paas kit nahi hai, trust me, a lot of hearts just went out to you, and that is what we're going to talk about in just a little bit. Yes, deserves a hand, ladies and gentlemen. Please give him all the love and applause. Up next on the stage, we actually made place for you right here. Prince of my heart, definitely, Barun Sobti, ladies and gentlemen. Could you please call him on stage? Barun, this is very exciting for me because the last outing that you had on the big screen was another film with Harun, which is also a sports film. So are you now a sports specialist when it comes to being on cinema?
किसका फोन है भाई?
I'm making the last film. Needed by who you? So I don't say that.
Yeah, so tell us your experience about working with this film. From football, it's now cricket, and is that a little more dearer to your heart as a sport?
Yeah, irrespective you how much you want, you just can't escape cricket in our country.
Absolutely.
So, but I've grown up playing cricket, a lot of it. But that was actually not the point when I at least started preparing for the whole thing, because when I heard the story, it was such an emotional story that I didn't think the first thing that we have to do is get into the professional ways of how everyone's going to play this. I think we had to get the hearts of the characters right. And I'm guessing we did.
And a word for your director?
Pretty awesome. Two.
Two words. Well, thank you so much. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, could I please call upon once again on the stage, Mr. Sourav Ganguly, please. A big applause. Thank you. You finally watched the trailer, and I always have this curiosity that, you know, we perceive cricket in such a, this is our manner of perceiving cricket, it's so glamorous, but when you watch a film that's made on cricket, what are your thoughts? Like, is there a particular thing that, you know, Bollywood always does with cricket?
The best thing about it is that whoever the cricketer is had a retake. You know, once if I played Glenn McGrath and week one outside, I wish there was an opportunity to go and bat again.
So that
doesn't happen. So I wished I had that opportunity. But any film on cricket, there have been quite a few. So have attracted people, their attention, and people have gone to watch it. And I hope they do this one as well, because I think this is a very special relationship and something which is very prevalent in sport, agent and cricketers. And I think all cricketers should actually learn how to handle it, because that's a very fine balance. You know, when you play for the country, when you watch the greats like Virat Kohli or Tendulkar on television over the years, you see the end product of it. But what actually goes behind is a lot more simpler and a lot more tough than what you see at the end when they get 100 and when the bat goes up, or when they're on 15 endorsements everywhere. So that's a reality of life. So it's a great relationship in sport, and I've always believed that the game controls the other one. It's never the other way around.
Absolutely.
And I think for every young cricketer, that's a must, that you look after your game, everything gets looked after. But obviously this is different, this is cinema. This is cinema, and I've actually seen Mithali's effort for a long period of time. You know, he comes from where I stay, very close to where I stay in Behala, and it's not easy to get everything together, come all the way up to Bombay and make things happen. So I must thank Varun, the other cast. Obviously, Choiti is our elder sister, so she can get anything done with her. And the rest, but I must say that you know, for all the efforts they have made, all the time they have spent on a film, on this film, and I've seen Varun come in a Durga Puja and shoot the Eden Gardens, the Mohun Bagan ground, Calcutta. I hope it becomes a success. You know, when you practice day in day out, you under the sun, in the heat or in the winter. As a cricket fan, you expect that cricketer to succeed, that when it comes game time, that he delivers. So it's game time for Mithali and the cast. So hopefully they will deliver, and I'll be the most happiest person as and when everybody says it's a great film. It's not just the money which it makes, but it's what it brings to people who watch it. So if everyone comes out of the theatre says that it's a fantastic film, I think all the effort they have put over the last 4, 5, 6, I don't know how many years, will be very, very fruitful.
Wow. Big hand for those words. Very magnanimous of you, of course. And it takes me back to that Test debut when he walked on at the Lords and made a 131. I'm just such a fan. So please allow me to be a fan, all right?
Yeah, that's reality, though, because if I wouldn't have got runs, I would have never played again. So.
Exactly. All right. Yes, Mr. Sinha, I have to ask you a question, of course, because right now, before we get the director on, I have to ask you, what was your vision for this wonderful, motley crew of people you put together, sir?
Film Hindi mein hai, toh jawab bhi main Hindi mein dena chahunga.
Badhiya.
Theek lage na? Ke film Hindi mein badi hai. Dekhiye, main bhi aap logon ki tarah ek cricket premi hoon. Aur jab mujhe Partho da ne aur Mithali ne kaha ki film bana rahe hain, to mujhe bahut acha laga. Aur main sahi kahun, to main Saurav Dha ka ek bahut bada fan. Saurav Dha. Really, I'm your fan, big fan of you. जब इन लोगों ने इस प्रपोजल को मेरे सामने ले गया है तो मैंने एक ही बात में पूछिए, मुझे समय नहीं लगा, सिर्फ 2 मिनट के अंदर मैंने यस बोला और मैंने कहा आगे बढ़िए, और मैंने कहा इससे रिलेटेड कोई भी काम होगा आप आगे बढ़िए, मैं आपके साथ हूँ.
Yeah, Vasa, thank you. That's so lovely. And now, of course, the captain of this team. Can I please call upon the director, Mithali Ghoshal, to take the stage, ladies and gentlemen. Love it, huh? Absolutely love it. A big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, no more, huh? You can't move another chair, Choiti. Even though you're playing host very beautifully. We'll pass the mic to you, Mithali. As Dada said, you've been a sports journalist, and of course, this is your territory. But as I said, cinema or these 22 yards could be slightly foreign. But could you tell us how this film came together in a couple of words, please?
First, I would like to thank Saurav Ganguly for coming here. It's a great, great honor. And I am really liking all you people are over here. Because all these years, you know, I was with over there, and people, I used to ask questions over here. So this is a new experience for me, and I'm liking it. And
I'll just interrupt. You know, when she was a journalist, and I had started playing for India, I had got 2 back-to-back Test hundreds on debut. Then when I played against Australia in my 3rd Test, I got out for 70, and she was covering that Test match in Delhi. So the first question she asked me, why didn't you get a 300? So it was as simple as that. So now she realizes how
comes
hard
back.
It is to get things going.
Absolutely. Wow. Now you are hot on the front foot, as they would say.
Really. And I would like to say to everybody that since I was a sports journalist, I know the captain is as good as his team. So if I am the captain in this film, then I would say my entire cast and crew, if people like the trailer, the film, all credit goes to them, because without them I'm nothing. And I tried to make a good film,
I just tried. I think people might like it. So give it a chance and just go to the theaters and see. I won't say that we have put a lot of hard work, because you know, every filmmaker, they put a lot of hard work. It's not only me who will put a, I mean, have put in a hard work, but I try to do something new. Give it a chance, and Baki West.
Well, thank you, Mithali. I wish you all the best with that. A couple of quick, you know, coming on stage and felicitations that we must do, ladies and gentlemen. Could I please request you to put your hands together for the CEO of NEO, Mr. Vinay Bagre, to kindly step up on the stage with Mr. Damodar Agarwal, the head of payments and alliances of DCB Bank, as they present a very special card to Dada. And this is, of course, something that will help you travel very effortlessly as you go cashless through the world. Thank you so much for bringing this as a token of appreciation. Like you to kindly step up on the stage and complete the formalities. Thank you so much. Big hand, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for that.
I think they should give it to the cast and the crew, because they've done all the...
They will. Of course, our captain in spirit today, so you are receiving on behalf of everybody. And after this, could I please request Mr. Tanmoy Banerjee, that is the chairman of RT Networks, and partner Senorita, and to kindly step up and do a couple of honors. And as he said, the captain, you know, the team needs to also be part of this. So I'm going to ask you to give your first token of appreciation, of course, to Dada, to Mr. Saurav Ganguly. We'll start with that. Thank you. And after that, can I please request you to kindly hand over a token of appreciation to Barun Sopthi after that. Thank you. Our next one for Mr. Barun Sopthi, please. Very special calendars going out to the entire cast. Yeah. It's timely because we're in January. And of course, our next one for Amartya, please. Our next one for Joyti, please. Our next one for Geetika Tyagi. Right behind you, sir, on your right-hand side. Yeah, there you go. Our next one for Mithali, of course. And another one for Mr. Surya Sinha, please. As you're leaving the stage, one for Adil producer. Thank you so much. That was so kind of you. Ladies and gentlemen, a big hand for our wonderful, wonderful partners of the event today. Ah, he has two hands. So I'm assuming he could take it in a bit, yeah? Maybe you could just hand it over to him and then you can give it back to me, sir. Yeah? It's already given? Of course, our media has been waiting for question answers, so I'm going to throw open the floor right away for your Q&A, ladies and gentlemen. If you have a specific question, kindly direct it to one member on the stage and they will take your answer. Thank you so much. Could I have the mic passed around, please? Thank you. Yes, sir. We'll start with you. Boliye.
Swarupji, my question is for you. Akshat Tyagi from Amar Ujala. मैं ये कहना चाहता हूँ कि आजकल बायोपिक्स काफी बन रही हैं. पहले सचिन जी के ऊपर बनी है, फिर धोनी के ऊपर भी बनी, और अब रणवीर जी भी केडी मतलब 83 मूवी बन रही है, उसमें आ रहे हैं. तो अगर कल आपके ऊपर पिक्चर बनती है तो आप किसको चाहेंगे कि वो आपकी एक्टिंग करे उसमें?
यदि बोलना मुश्किल है इस समय, क्योंकि मैंने सोचा ही नहीं बायोपिक का. ये पहले सब बन जाने दीजिए, फिर अगर टाइम होगा तो मेरा बना लेंगे. लोगों को देखने का इंटरेस्ट भी होगा. तो बहुत सारे अच्छे बायोपिक्स बने, मिल्खा सिंह के बने हैं जो मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा, एम एस धोनी का बहुत अच्छा लगा, तेंदुलकर का थोड़ा सा अलग था, अभी 1983 का बन रहा है, वो एक बड़ा समय था भारतीय क्रिकेट का. तो वो मैं देखने के लिए जरूर चाहूंगा कि जब वो खत्म हो देखे. बट एज फार एज माई बायोपिक इज कंसर्न, वी वेट एंड सी, नथिंग इज नथिंग एट द मोमेंट आई थॉट अबाउट इट.
अच्छा, अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, हार्दिक पांड्या और केएल राहुल का जो चल रहा है, उस पर आपकी क्या राय है?
वो प्रोग्राम देखा नहीं यार.
I'm also going to request my friends from the audience because we have very little time.
The comedy nights with Kapil.
Saurabh, what difference do you find, Saurabh here, what difference do you find in the earlier cricketers and the cricketers now, you know, the pressures like on par with being obedient and etc.
Modern day cricketers are also obedient, you know, in life certain things happen, you make mistakes, so let's not get too far into that, I think. But modern day players are always, look at Virat Kohli, you know, he's such a fantastic role model. So every generation has, India is a fortunate country, you know, every generation produces players who all of us cherish. You know, there was Gavaskar. When Gavaskar went, people thought, who's next? Then came Tendulkar. Now when Tendulkar finished, people thought, who next? It's Virat Kohli. So we're a very fortunate country in terms of the sport. And a lot of these cricketers are fantastic human beings because they come from very middle class backgrounds and they fight their way out. You know, can you imagine 11 selected out of the millions who play the game? You know, there are 37 states who play cricket and they all have such exceptional talent that, you know, to get to be picked for those, that 11 in the national team and to play for 15, 16 years is absolutely special. So, they're humble, they know where it is because that's reality. You know, if you don't score, somebody else comes in, what you did last year has got nothing to do with this year. So that's what life is all about. So they're very humble. You know, every now and then, one or two makes mistakes, but you know, I know most of them personally, and they're great guys.
Thank you so much. Can I please request our friends from the media, because we have a very little time limited with us. Can we please have some film questions?
Rohini,
do you have?
Yeah. You know, Saurabh only.
Yes.
Has Alt Balaji approached you for making a biopic on your life? Alt Balaji.
Is it, see, I'm not very familiar with film production companies, so is it Miss Ekta Kapoor?
Yeah.
I've spoken to her, but nothing more than that.
22 Yards, the film, ladies and gentlemen. Any questions? I'm going to bring this back again and again, yeah?
Mitali?
Yes, please.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, here.
Mitali on the right there, on top, yeah?
Hi.
Thanks.
Did you ever want to, you know, Saurabh, to make a special appearance in your film or a scene or something like that?
Interesting.
Did we see him in the film?
I would love to make him a special appearance, but since I know him, I know that he will not. So
also film ko hit bhi banana
hai. Come on.
Varun,
we have
what?
Somebody as fit and handsome as Varun and the cast. She doesn't need anybody.
Yeah, your question for Varun?
Varun, what nuances you had to pick up for this character?
So, there was no specific course that we charted or anything. That's sort of thing we went with me understanding the psychology of the whole game and then the agents, how they function. Because they're very, very far away from how the cricketers perform. They're on the monetary end of the whole thing. So ours was as the whole thing was written and how we shot it.
Varun, why such a long gap between your films? Like your last film came in 2017, if I'm not wrong. So are you choosy?
Yeah, I am.
So your last film came in 2017?
That was last year practically.
So they're saying they won't even give you time to shoot also. Film banane mein ek saal lagi jata hai.
Mitali, what was the criteria of choosing Varun?
Oh.
He's known as the heartthrob of the idiot box, though.
I think he's
How sweet are you? You're such a delight. Where are you? Why can't I see you?
I've written many articles and spoken to you.
Okay. See you
right now, so maybe later. So yeah, I know that he's the heartthrob. Why idiot box? He should be the heartthrob of millions in big screen also. And he's a fantastic actor. I have seen certain episodes of his show, and the character demanded a good actor. And also handsome, so in both the categories he fit in. So that's the reason. And I mean, not only Varun, I think for him also, Amartya, that he's a debutant, it was, I think, this character was the toughest one. Because cricket is a very technical game, you know, like you have to really know and the emotions and everything. So in that case, you know, getting a debutant was a very tough call, but I really took certain auditions and then I liked him. So I mean, this was more tough, but Varun, I think that I saw his acting. He's a fantastic actor and he did very, very nice in my film. Very good.
Hello, hi Mitali, can you see here? This is Mayur here from Sindhistan. I'm also a sports fan first, then an entertainment journalist. So obviously I saw the trailer, it is quite intriguing. And usually when you talk of a sports film with a title like 22 Yards, so the first focus would be it is based on a sports, the protagonist would be a sportsman. So in this scenario, like why would you choose to make a film that with a sports agent, you know, as your protagonist? Only Mr. Ganguly offered his side, you know, as a, from a sportsman's perspective, but as a journalist who's covered sport and now as a filmmaker. So what was fascinating about you for you to make this film?
On a sports agent, you were saying?
Yeah, on a sports agent.
That's the reason, you know, like just now as you said that I was a sports journalist. So that is the main reason why I thought of making a film on sports agent. Because I came to know that sports agents are very, very important. Really, they are very important, and that is one of the major reasons why cricket, especially cricket, I mean, so popular, and they have a great infrastructure over here. So that sports agent contributes a lot, because if any profession, if it is not financially well, so a lot of things doesn't go well with that. So I think that is one of the main reasons why I thought of making a story on sports agent. And also it happened that Samrat, who is the story and scriptwriter, he wrote a beautiful story and the script. So I really loved it. So it was not so planned that I have to make this you know, like this, because this is very important or that is very important. From a filmmaker's point, I thought that the story and the script is very nice. So I want to tell the story to the people. I want to tell, narrate the story to the audience. So that was my first point.
So, Arif sir, aapse sawal hai mera. कि 22 यार्ड्स पे कोई जब आप गए हो कभी और कभी नर्वस रहे हो या फिर कोई ऐसा मेमोरेबल मोमेंट जो शेयर करना चाहें?
देखिए हमेशा नर्वस रहते थे क्योंकि आपके आपके दिल के साथ जो चीज जुड़ा होता है ना जहाँ आप अच्छा करना चाहते हैं when you want to be successful and make a mark will invariably be nervous and nervousness is fine, it's good actually before a performance, you know, it gets the best out of you. You cannot just turn up into anything which you care is empty-headed, and I think nervousness is just a reaction to how successful you want to be. So I think all of us have been nervous. You know, there have been nights where you haven't gone to sleep because you've not been scoring runs, because you care for your job so much. This is part and parcel of every profession, and we all live with it. And I think that's the biggest challenge. You know, a lot of people ask me, Saurav, you do so many things after playing the game, after finishing. Is it the same? I said, no, it's never the same, because when you walk out for the country and you hit a Glenn McGrath through the offside and India wins, and nothing can be more satisfying than that, crores of rupees or adulations or whatever. So because that's what you did all your life. So it's the same thing for Varun. It's the same thing for all of us here, for Mitali. I'm sure she must be having goosebumps, nervousness, sleepless nights when it releases on the 22nd of February, because she cares for her film, because she's put all the hard work to be successful. So that's the way it goes, and it's a good thing.
सर सर एक सवाल और है कि क्रिकेट को जेंटलमैन गेम माना जाता है, क्या आपको लगता है यही वजह है कि जो जिस तरह से अगर उनके जो स्टेटमेंट है उनको बहुत सोच समझ के क्रिकेटर्स को देना चाहिए? और महिलाओं के बारे में जो कही गई है बात, आपने एपिसोड हालांकि नहीं देखा है लेकिन एक मैं जनरल परसेप्शन आपसे जानना चाहूंगी कि
जब घर में बेटी होती है ना वो टीवी देखती है तो ये एडवांटेज होता है, तो कहीं कहीं शोज आपके मिस हो जाते हैं।
देखिए मैं आपसे जानना चाहती हूँ कि जैसे क्रिकेटर को जो माना जाता है कि जेंटलमैन गेम है और उनकी बातों को बहुत सीरियसली लिया जाता है और अभी माना जा रहा है कि यंगस्टर इस पर ध्यान नहीं दे रहे, तो उस पर आपका एज ए सीनियर क्या कहना
है? ऐसा नहीं है, आप जनरलाइज नहीं कर सकते। Somebody, you know, people make mistakes. No. Let's not get too far into that. And I am sure whoever has done it will realize and will come out as a better person. We are all human beings. We are not machines that everything you put in comes out perfect. So you just got to live life and let others live. So you know, they are responsible people, as they said. They are humans. They may be role models, but they are under pressure all the time to perform. And certain things happen. And I think as everyone. We should move on and make sure that it doesn't happen again.
I hope you're not going to ask the same question again.
Surya Sinha,
in another way, okay? Now we can take
one,
a last
one question to the producer.
Last question.
Yes, yeah. Surya Sinha ji.
Yeah.
Namaskar, sir. Puri team ko badai. Surya Sinha ji, being the producer of the film, aapne jo ye mauka diya hai, itne achhe talented kalakar ko jo mauka diya hai, itne achhe director Mitali ji, jo humne trailer dekha, it was fabulous. और एक जो कलकत्ता की जो टीम है और इतनी जो हार्ड हिटिंग है, जो वर्षों से हमारे हिंदुस्तान पे रूल करती आई है, इनकी जो डायरेक्टर्स क्लासिक है, जो टैलेंटेड क्लासिक है, कलकत्ता इज अमेजिंग। और इनको आप बॉलीवुड से फिर से जोड़ने की जो हमेशा चलता आ रहा है, आपको कैसा लग रहा है जो आज 22 इयर्स कंप्लीट है और 22 तारीख को रिलीज हो रही है? आपका भी सपना पूरा हो रहा है, मिताली जी का सपना भी पूरा हो रहा है, पूरी टीम को जो जोश आपने दिया है, इज अ वन मैन शो, आप क्या फील करते हैं?
देखिए, सबसे पहली बात तो ये कहूँ कि मैंने ऐसा कोई प्रयास नहीं किया कि बंगालीज को इस बॉलीवुड से जोड़ने का। मैं आपको बता दूँ, ये बंगालीज जितने हैं, जो टॉलीवुड है, ये शुरू से बॉलीवुड से जुड़ा हुआ था, जुड़ा हुआ है और हमेशा जुड़ा हुआ रहेगा। और यहाँ ऐसा मेरा कुछ प्रयास नहीं, जो कुछ भी श्रेय जाता है इस फिल्म को अच्छा बनाने का, इसमें मेरा कुछ नहीं है। मैं बताऊं, ये सारा का सारा प्रयास पार्थोदा का है और मिताली जी का है। मैंने इसमें कोई मेरा शांत और शारीरिक श्रम समय दिया है ना, मेंटली दिया है, सब कुछ इसको बनाने को, इस फिल्म को कंप्लीट करने में अगर पूरा का पूरा श्रेय जाता है सिर्फ दो जनों को, पार्थोदा को और मिताली जी को।
Thank you, appreciation. And I'd like Dada, I'd like Barun, I'd like Amartya, and I'd like Mitali to kindly accept this beautiful interpretation of 22 Yards as we stand and unveil that in front of our wonderful audience, please. Yes, sir, you could actually.
Hey, Baba!
I hope there's not another paper and another paper and another paper. Oh, that's lovely. Thank you so much. It's beautiful, you know. A big hand, ladies and gentlemen. And after this, of course, we'll get into our photo opportunities. Thank you so much for being with us today. We will do our photograph solo as well as with the team. We'll start with the team first. So kindly take a shot. Yes, Natalie. At this point, of course, we'd like to call upon a couple more people to join us on the stage. Could we please call upon Amit and Nikita? Thank you so much for being with us. Yeah. Okay, thank you.
Amit,
thank you.
You sang a very beautiful song. And where's Nikita?
Nikita has just, This is, of course, our opportunity for our friends of the media to take a group shot. Can I please request? Yes. Oh, Amit, would you do that? Patho, you can't be sitting there and just smiling. Everybody wants you on the stage.
One line, because I'm a big, big, big fan of Stargo, Mr. Saurabh Ganguly, sir. Of course, yes. Just one line. Ruk ja nadim, ruk ja. So you're going to listen to it later, man.
Alright. With Patho on the stage, please. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Team 22 Yards a big hand, please. Thank you.
Can
real rock star behind the
camera. Amartya Rao, ladies and gentlemen, the second Amartya on the team.
Other Amartya, not second, other one.
The other. Wow, so much love. I have a feeling that I might have to step down to make space for all of this love on stage. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Team 22 Yards a big hand, please. Thank you.
Vikram, where are you?
Tada Mohabbat se. After this, of course, we'll do solo shots. You tell me who you want, and then I will, of course, cue them. Bataiye.
Starcast.
First, Dada. Okay, Dada, would you kindly step forward for your solo shot? Can I ask the cast also to kindly make a little bit of space for the solo shots, please? Thank you so much.
Blue shirt, badhiya bhai, thoda.
I'll be calling you back on stage one by one, okay, guys? So please brace up for that. Thank you, Dada. Varun Sopti, ladies and gentlemen, please, on the stage right now. Could I please request the cast and crew to kindly have a seat?
Yes.
Dada haan solo maar rahe, please, if that's what you'd like to call it. Dada, he's here. He's here. Dada. So please have a seat. Thank you so much. Makes it easier for everybody. Thank you. Amartya, would you kindly step forward for your solo? Thank you. Choyni ji, could I please request you to come up on stage for your solo? Thank you. Gitika ji, would I please request you to kindly step up for your solo? And ladies and gentlemen, last but not the least, of course, our kind director, Mithali, will be stepping up on stage right after.
Manoj bhai.
It's been such a pleasure bringing you to the dance today. My name is Rohini, and it's been an absolute honor for me personally to share the stage with Dada. So that's my love, of course. And of course, Mithali, would you kindly come up on stage? Mithali, could I please request Mr. Saurabh Ganguly to join Mithali on the stage, please?
Hey, bhai.
All right, here he is, director, and of course, Parthoda and Mithali. Big hand, what an effort, beautiful. This is called Team Spirit Man. Mithali, of course, as soon as your shot is over, a few words to sum up this wonderful day. Thank you. Over to you, Mithali.
First, and now, since everything is done, now I would all question answers and photo op, I think it's done. But you know, we normally applaud the people whom we see on screen. But trust me, there's so much of hard work, so good people I have met when I've come over here. I came from Kolkata, and I didn't know much technical people like editor Ajay Sharma. DOP Amit Singh, background score Dharma, sound Shantanu. I mean, they are wonderful people and they work so well. And I should also say that while shooting, people ask me this question like, did you have to face the tantrums of the artist? And I would like to say that none of the actors, not only one or two, none of the actors gave me any trouble, and I did not give them much luxury. I can you can trust on me. Like, they really cooperated with me from every corner. And I would also like to thank, I don't know that whether they'll be hearing this or not, but I really want to thank all my junior technicians back in Kolkata. They were really fantastic. They have really done a great job. They have skipped lunch many a times for a beautiful shot. So kudos to them. And I really loved working with all the cast and the crew, and Amit, Nikita, Bobo, Amartya. He's fantastic. I would say that he's a gift to 22 Yards. So he has done the music also. So really, you are a gift. And Choiti has done very well. Geetika, you're fantastic. And people will know that you're really fantastic in the mic. And Barun, no second words, you, everybody knows that you're fantastic. And Partho, thank you very much for everything. And Mr. Sujay Sanal, thank you. And I lastly, I want to say one thing, that though my writer, no scriptwriter, I mean on the credit cards, it is Samrat, but I would like to mention this, that he is not only a writer, he is a writer, he has directed with me in every phase of the film. So thank you, Samrat, and thank you, everyone.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I think that is a wrap from people talking on the stage for sure. And now you'd like a photograph with a couple of people. Yes, tell me.
Zala, Zala.
Ma'am and sir. Okay, those sir, kindly step away. Yeah. They're also going to do it. You tell me, I'm here. Mithali, ma'am? Yeah. Now, of course, can I call upon the cast particularly to come back on the stage?